My mother. I will tell you something about my mother. My mother's name is Lourdes Moncada. She is from Spain, but she has lived in Nicaragua, her husband's country, for 23 years. She is a tender woman. For example, when my sister and I are sleeping, she comes into our room, no matter what the hour, and she kisses. She does the same thing every night. My mother helps people wherever they need her. One day, a poor boy came to our home with a big wound on his arm, and my mother cured him. However, when she gets angry, she really does. Last year, my brother broke a living room lamp, and she made him buy a new one with his own money. Right now, she is living in a small town with my father and her children. Listen again. My mother. I will tell you something about my mother. My mother's name is Lourdes Moncada. She is from Spain, but she has lived in Nicaragua, her husband's country, for 23 years. She is a tender woman. For example, when my sister and I are sleeping, she comes into our room, no matter what the hour, and she kisses. She does the same thing every night. My mother helps people wherever they need her. One day, a poor boy came to our home with a big wound on his arm, and my mother cured him. However, when she gets angry, she really does. Last year, my brother broke a living room lamp, and she made him buy a new one with his own money. Right now, she is living in a small town with my father and her children.